China is leading the charge in embracing sodium-ion batteries,
which is really primarily controlled by China today.
The domination that China has in the current lithium-ion supply chain.
Electric vehicles are the future of transportation, but their batteries are a present challenge. Sodium-ion batteries are the new kid on the block and are gaining fast momentum. Sodium-based batteries are much cheaper to produce in comparison to the expensive lithium-ion batteries. They are more sustainable, safer, and eco-friendly to produce. Lithium is scarce, and the increasing demand for batteries is only adding to their expense. On the other hand, sodium is abundantly available across the world. This is what makes the sodium-ion battery stand out. Sodium-ion batteries have been less efficient than their lithium-ion counterparts historically. However, Heine Battery and Jack Group are changing that with their sodium-ion battery-powered EV collaboration. The Huaxian Z is a compact electric vehicle that has been unveiled by the two companies and has a range of over 155 miles in a single charge. With multiple advantages of sodium-ion batteries like abundance, safety, low cost, and eco-friendliness over lithium-ion batteries, it is a game-changer in the electric vehicle industry. Introduction to Jack Group and Heine Battery Collaboration. The race to develop better and more efficient batteries is on, and Chinese automaker Jack Group and tech company Heine Battery have teamed up to create an electric car powered by a sodium-ion battery. This game-changing collaboration could revolutionize the way electric cars are powered. Jack Group has a strong presence in the Chinese automotive market, and the partnership with Heine Battery could give them an edge over competitors. Overview of Jack Group and Heine Battery. Jack Group is a Chinese automaker that has been in operation for over 50 years. With a focus on the development of intelligent vehicles, the automaker is committed to the use of advanced technology to enhance its vehicles. Heine Battery is a technology company that specializes in the development of sodium-ion batteries. The company has been working on developing better sodium-ion batteries for buses, miniature vehicles, and home energy storage for over 10 years. Objectives and goals of collaboration. The goal of this collaboration between Jack Group and Heine Battery is to improve battery designs for electric vehicles and energy storage systems, making them more efficient. To achieve this, they are leveraging their expertise to create a sodium-ion battery that is compact, eco-friendly, and affordable. Details of Huaxian Z electric car. The companies unveiled their compact electric vehicle called Huaxian Z at the second Chinese National Conference on Na'ion Batteries in February 2023. The car has 5 seats and a range of more than 155 miles on a single charge, making it a viable option for everyday use. The use of sodium-ion batteries has made the car affordable and safe to use. The success of this collaboration will potentially change the game for electric vehicles in the global market. Introduction to sodium-ion battery for EVs. Electric vehicles, EVs, have transformed transportation in recent years. The key to solving this issue lies in the battery technology used in these vehicles. Currently, most EVs use lithium-ion batteries, which are expensive to produce due to the high cost of lithium and other metals. However, a new era of battery technology is emerging, commonly known as sodium-ion batteries, which could revolutionize the EV industry. Difference between lithium-ion and sodium-ion battery. Lithium-ion batteries have been the popular choice for EVs due to their high performance. However, due to the increasing demand for batteries and the limited capacity of existing lithium mines, these batteries are becoming more expensive. Sodium-ion batteries, on the other hand, are much cheaper because sodium is more commonly available worldwide. Moreover, the sodium-ion battery is also safer to use than the lithium-ion battery. Sodium-ion battery composition and structure. A sodium-ion battery consists of a positive electrode made of sodium-based material, a negative electrode made of carbon. During charging, sodium ions move from the positive electrode to the negative electrode, which is then stored in the carbon material. And during discharge, the process is reversed, causing the sodium ions to return to the positive electrode. Steps involved in charging and discharging of sodium-ion battery. The charging and discharging of a sodium-ion battery involve 4 steps. Ion extraction from the positive electrode. Ion insertion into the negative electrode. Ion extraction from the negative electrode. And ion insertion back into the positive electrode. The process is similar to that of a lithium-ion battery, but the materials used in the composition are different. In conclusion, the sodium-ion battery technology appears to be a game-changer in the EV industry. Although there are some efficiency issues and a need for more research and development to improve knowledge in the field, if manufacturers can improve the performance of these batteries, they could indeed have a significant impact on the EV market and the world's climate change problem. Advantages of sodium-ion battery over lithium-ion battery. Move over. lithium-ion batteries. Sodium-ion batteries are here to steal the spotlight. They offer several advantages over their popular cousin that makes them a better choice for electric vehicles. First, let's talk about abundance. Sodium is more abundant in the Earth's crust than lithium. This makes it more sustainable and reduces the dependence on specific regions or countries for raw material supply. Plus, sodium-based batteries are much cheaper to produce, making them a cost-effective alternative. Next, eco-friendliness is a major benefit of sodium-ion batteries. Lithium mining can damage local ecosystems and produce toxic waste. On the other hand, sodium is obtained from seawater or salt lakes, which means production has little to no impact on the environment. Sodium-ion batteries also have a longer lifespan than lithium-ion batteries, which reduces waste. Safety is another big plus for sodium-ion batteries. Lithium-ion batteries are known to be volatile and can be prone to explosions if damaged. Sodium-ion batteries are much safer because they use a non-flammable electrolyte, making them less prone to catching fire. Finally, sodium-ion batteries are more sustainable to produce because they use water-based electrodes, whereas lithium-ion batteries require expensive, toxic solvents. By choosing sodium-ion batteries, we can reduce the use of toxic chemicals and move towards a more sustainable future. And moreover, sodium-ion batteries have a higher energy density than lithium-ion batteries. This means that they can store more energy in a smaller space, which is crucial for electric vehicles with limited space for batteries. Sodium-ion batteries also have a faster charging time compared to lithium-ion batteries, providing convenience for users on the go. Additionally, sodium-ion batteries are more resistant to extreme temperatures, making them suitable for use in harsh environments, such as in outer space or desert areas. With all these advantages, sodium-ion batteries are set to revolutionize the battery industry and pave the way for a sustainable and efficient future. If you enjoyed this video and want to stay up to date with the latest advancements in automotive technology, be sure to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel. Don't forget to turn on the notification bell to receive alerts for our future videos. We'd love to hear your thoughts on what you think China's impact will be on the EV industry with the sodium-ion batteries. So please leave your comments below. Thank you for joining us on this thrilling journey into the future of mobility. And until next time, keep driving towards innovation.